This beautiful kitty is Isabelle. Beautiful kitty, beautiful name. But you will need a lesson in how to talk to this cat.
Such a good boy, Isabelle.
That's right. This Isabelle is a boy. And he is so named because his original owner thought that he was a she. Isabelle is a Friends Forever pet. That means that he's part of a program where his owner was able to foresee a time when she would not be able to care for the animals in her home, both dogs and cats in this case. And so those pets would come to the Oregon Humane Society to look for a new home. He has lived with other pets, but you would still want to take any introductions slowly and carefully. At 13 years old, he seems to be in pretty good health. 13 is not that old for a cat, but you would want to monitor issues such as dental, which can be a problem at that age. He's very fearful in new situations and startles easily, but you can see he likes to hide behind us for protection, and once he gets used to you, he really enjoys those cheek and chin scratches. So come on down to the Oregon Humane Society and meet the boy named Isabelle, the strongest man.